iPhone XR back camera glass lens replacement repair for a cloudy camera. Obviously the cloudiness is caused by the dust on the camera lens itself, so we're just gonna clean that. Just heat a little bit, not a lot, your camera lens. You can use a hair dryer if you've not got that hair, the heat gun. Be careful for the camera itself, do not puncture it. P7000, you can use super glue as well as self-adhesive tape, double-sided one. I'm gonna apply a little bit of this, then we'll take a fresh lens which you can get easily on eBay online for a pound or so. Try to not hold it straight away from lens, otherwise it's gonna leave a fingerprint on there, on the glass. Just place it carefully. Now let it dry for 10 minutes and then we will wipe it. It's been quiet a few minutes, so we'll take some liquid, put it on a piece of cloth, or you can use just plain water, but be careful, very little, and clean the camera lens. Right, so that is done. Let's check the camera quality. Yeah, it's perfect.